What's next? A five-year-old son of Most Happy Fella established a world record for a mile and a half by winning the $75,000 leg of the Endurance Series at the Meadowlands. There were 11 lead changes in the race, but it was What's Next in front of the wire in 2:53-1. He later won two legs of the Driscoll Series at the Meadowlands.
Here comes What's Next with a bold late charge on the outside, and here's the wire, and it is a photo finish.